People play the Pennsylvania lottery not just to dream of jackpots, but because they know the lottery dollars help older friends, neighbors, and relatives. Not anymore. Governor Corbett is handing over the state's enormously successful lottery to British-based Camelot Global Services. The bombshell announcement came before the legislature and public even had a chance to see the details. The 20-year agreement was negotiated behind closed doors and will lead to more than 70% of current lottery employees being fired. The state-run lottery is headed toward record profits for a third straight year. It generates more than $1 billion annually to help seniors with the cost of prescription drugs, property tax rebates, and other programs. Now, European investors will get first crack at that money before it trickles down to seniors.
It's not a good idea, in my opinion, to tamper with something that's working so well. A lot of senior citizens, I have one of the largest populations of seniors in the whole state. My district actually has the most seniors in all of the state of Pennsylvania. So my district has a lot to lose.